Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will install a very useful free plugin in Affinity Photo. So, let's get started. The plugin we're going to install is called the GMIC plugin. First, we'll download this plugin for Affinity Photo. Go to the official website of this plugin and click on Download. As you can see, it's also available for other editing software, like GIMP and Adobe Photoshop. Scroll down and you'll find the link for Affinity Photo. Click on the link and it will take you to the Downloads page. Here on the GitHub release page, under the Assets section, download the plugin for your system. I have a 64-bit system, so I'll download the zip file labeled x64. Now, unzip the downloaded zip file using your preferred software. You'll see some text files, a GMIC folder, and the plugin file with the .8bf extension. Next, we need to add this plugin to Affinity Photo. Open Affinity Photo and go to Settings. Then, click on Photoshop Plugins on the left side menu. Next, click Open Default Folder in Explorer. This will open the File Explorer where we will place the plugins. Now, copy the GMIC folder and the GMIC plugin .8bf file into this folder. Back in Affinity Photo, under Photoshop Plugin Settings, check the box that says Allow Unknown Plugins to be Used. Now, restart Affinity Photo to load the plugin. You can find the GMIC plugin under the Filters menu. Let's edit an image using this plugin. This plugin makes permanent changes to the image, so make sure to save the original before editing. To use the GMIC plugin, first select a layer, then go to the Filters menu, click Plugins, then GMIC, and finally click GMIC Qt. It will open in a new tab. Let's add a bokeh effect to this image. After adding the effect and adjusting the settings, click OK in the bottom right corner to apply changes to the layer. If you want to add more than one effect, you'll need to click Apply, then add another effect. Once you've added all the effects one by one, click OK. And that's it for this video. I hope you've learned something useful. Please like and share this video with your designer friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content like this.